Hi, I'm Sachin Peiris, St. Thomas's College cricket captain in 2012. With the big match fever this year, I recall the first big match I played in 2009. I was a mere 15-year-old fresher at that time, and we went into the big match as clear underdogs. Royal, which was the best team all island that year, had some experienced players such as Kusal Pereira, Kithruan Vithanage, Banuga Rajapaksa, Harun Maujood, and Ramit Rambukkala, to name a few. On the other hand, we had three colorsmen in our side. Royal batted first and scored 313 runs, with Kusal top scoring with a majestic 145. We, in our turn, were bundled out for 99 runs in the first innings. Following on, we were 24 for 2 at lunch on the second day, and many thought the match was going to end in 2 days. However, skipper Nirushan and Salim had other ideas. They both scored fighting centuries and were still not out at the end of the second day. We had wiped off the deficit and were something like 10 runs ahead with 8 wickets in hand and a day to go.
And this one, stroke, brilliant stroke, absolutely magnificent stroke by Nirushan.
Bowled short of length and this one punched very correctly past extra cover and there's 4 more to St. Thomas's and 4 more to Salim, and that's 200 up on the board.
So in he goes. He's there now, bowls. Nirushan pushes, he goes for the, that's it, he's the 100. He just tipped it into the covers and ran, and there's the invasion. Okay. Bowls faster outside the off stump, he gets it this time, yes he does. Oh, he might be run out. Oh, he's out, he's run out, I think he's no.
However, we lost quick wickets in the third day morning, and I found myself sent up in the batting order to face the hat-trick ball from Harun Maujood after we lost 2 quick wickets. We staged a great fight back, scoring 411 runs in our second innings, with myself scoring 60 and was finally run out. It was an awesome display of Thurman grit. Royal had to score something like 190 runs to win the match in 20 overs, but they slumped to 45 for 3 and the match ended in a draw.
Thomians also have a chance of picking the wickets when one has to chase the runs at this rate. The next one outside the off stump, cut firmly by Rajapaksa, fielded by Peiris, and there's going to be a run out, and yes, I think he was out, yes, he's out, and Kusal Pereira being run out. A very good throw came in from the fielder on the boundary line. Salim threw that straight in, and Sachin Peiris made no mistake in flicking the bails off.
And it was not that clean a throw as well, although Peiris was able to break the stumps, and now Royal have lost their first wicket at 18.
So this is a big wicket for St. Thomas's. Kusal Pereira, yeah, the centurion of the first innings, walking back as he comes in once more from the commentator's end. Wall-pitter bowls to Rajapaksa, and this time he skies it and he may be out. The wicketkeeper dives and he's held a brilliant catch, and that's an excellent catch by Sachin Peiris. He dived full length forward and caught the ball inches off the ground. Mind that.
Yes, that was a remarkable catch. And I'm glad that Sachin Peiris, the 15-year-old youngster, is having a good game.
The match ended in a draw, the EI captain, which was in 2012. But most importantly, when I held the DSA Nayaka Shield that year, it was the 6th consecutive year we had won it. However, last year, the shield was gone back to Royal. And my call to Madhushan and his team is to play hard, play clean, and play positive. Bring back the shield where it rightfully belongs. Wish you good luck. Esto perpetua.